Thank you. strap on the back is completely off. Long bar behind me. Long bar behind you. I don't know if I can get through.
In Tucumcari, New Mexico. We're having fun.
Oh. This grasshopper.
So how long you been out of prison now, Jerry?
Oh, 2 years.
Oh. Been out a long time this time.
Damage has been done by these, by certain members of certain groups.
and we now are issued with these very strong, very hard, indestructible gold cutters that do indeed have a heavy weight. We also have a windshield wiper control, but as you can see, there's no windshield. So, spend a lot of time looking after this.
You're the last beat of the warning. You've been trying to throw your arms around the world. You've been falling off the sidewalk. Your lips move, but you can't talk.
I remember the time when the guy was cutting me off and going up the redwoods, so he got hung up at a construction site, so I jumped up, run behind him. I opened the door and I said, get out of there, I'm going to slap you upside the head. And when he got out, I saw a biggie, but I told him, get back in there. But now I turn around and run.
Sunrise like a nosebleed. Your head hurts and you can't breathe. You've been trying to throw your arms around the world. How far are you going to go? Before you lose your way back home, you've been trying to throw your arms around the world.
Thank you.
Dispatcher, what do you do, Julie?
Yes.
This is Sue, our safety manager. Hi, Sue. What do you do here?
Yes.
This is Joanne, our general manager. What do you do here, Joanne?
I supervise the dusting. Demonstrate the proper technique.
Right, nice.